Puppy Tips, Clip 1. If you have a large breed or medium-sized breed puppy, it's good to introduce your puppy to tiny breeds when your puppy is very young, between 8 and 16 weeks of age at least. This is because tiny dogs can get hurt easily, and large breed dogs shouldn't really play with tiny dogs in the same way they can play with larger breeds. You can teach your dog that when they're in the presence of tiny dogs, they can calmly settle and hang out without having to play rough and tumble games.